change anything from my experience at uni, it would be to be more mindful about the money and try to save more or as much as I could.
One thing I wish I did differently was just to take it a little bit easier, especially when it comes to exams, not get stressed out so much.
I was actually quite nervous about making new friends, but as soon as you go out and you do things you enjoy, you'll quickly meet people who share similar interests.
The most unexpected cost of moving to uni was definitely the cost of textbooks for our course, and like all of the books that are on our reading list and things, they are so expensive and it just adds up so quickly. That and laundry.
Pelego is basically your uni library but online.
Really affordable in an ebook format.
The uni library at your fingertips.